Hi, good morning. I'm Ahmed Mustafa. I'm a consultant surgeon working at Melrose, Border Hospital in Scotland. Today we are here in the Nablus Rafidia Hospital in the mission to teach local surgeons some new techniques about breast cancer treatment.